Well, this is John Herbert's third jump in the triple jump final, and he really needs to find a bit extra now if he's to progress further in the competition. 17 meters this year, so he knows he's got form. Could be better. Very high step phase there, and the European Cup winner in 1985 could be in danger of going out of this competition. He's got to find more than about 1680, 1685. We see Colin Jackson and Tony Jarrett take a well-deserved lap of honour.